All right, we're beginning this dude with some breaking news. 9 people are at the hospital. This is after a Pittsburgh Regional Transit bus was involved in an accident. This happened around 11 a.m. on Aliquippa Street and Sutherland Drive, which is in Oakland. Officials say 9 people were taken to the hospital as a result of this crash. None of them have serious injuries, though. Now, according to the Transit Authority, initial reports indicate the driver of the car crossed the center line, crashing into the bus. We do have a crew headed to that scene. We'll bring you updates just as soon as we learn more here.